When it comes to the reform, it is certainly my objective to create a modern, transparent and progressive organization, an organization that everyone can trust, and an organization which can be a leader in the world of football, and that's why we go full steam ahead. We cannot allow the mistakes of the past to happen again, and that's why we have to be very cautious and very serious about these things. We don't have everywhere in the world the same, how should I say, concept of good governance, and we have to recognize that the world is what it is the world, and we will not solve all the problems of corruption in the world with our new good governance regulations or our new development regulations.